Alright, everybody, and welcome to episode 13 of my XCOM 2 Warhammer Let's Play. And let's dive in. Ooh, alloys.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's gobble those up. Nice. These blue screen rounds are gonna really help out.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Strategic resource located.
Yeah, we're all but forced to go after this cyber.
Setting course for the Arctic.
So that's definitely what we're gonna do.
Commander, you should be aware, we're detecting lost activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
Contacts and secure the area. Protect that device at all costs. Forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
As I expected, Commander, there are significant readings indicative of the lost moving throughout the combat zone. Be careful out there.
Maintain attack formation. Changing position. Heading for the ruins. We need line of sight. Move. Forward to victory! Making for the wall.
Those data conduits are pretty durable. We've got a lot of time to get over there. Hot soon.
Yes, Commander. Heading out.
Thank you.
sworn enemies!
Oh, there's a lot of them over there. Alright.
Scum! The tires now, rubbers!
Over a trail of bodies and essence. only enemy of man. They know how to find cover.
That's a lot. That is an awful lot of them.
Tactical movement. Strategic location ahead.
We've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
They will not escape our holy fire.
Cover.
a good position. Advance.
A bit of overkill, but let's do it.
Down with all your might!
and I shall appear!
was for a kid. Death to the enemy!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Flawless.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Almost 60 of them, man. Oof. Yeah, let's do a picture. Definitely hello targeting. this could go either way. Sure, what I want to do here. Yeah, medic has a little bit more utility. Yeah, lots of stuff there. That's awesome.
Another impressive effort, Commander. My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
Another important step forward in our research.
Cool. All right. Oh, that sounds fun. Indominus armor. Oh, assault marines. Let's take care of these instants.
Although I would expect to be growing more accustomed to seeing the clear intermingling of both human and alien genetic material, I must admit, this reptilian creature with such distinctive human features is surprisingly unsettling. Invasion-era reports include references to a species with some reptilian qualities, but nothing as readily apparent as this. I find it unusual, to say the least, that the subject so often referred to in the past as the Thin Man has now been revealed to actually be a genetic derivative of this wholly reptilian creature.
Although similar in appearance to the psionic zombies we have encountered previously in our engagements with the aliens, all current indications are that these lost are the product of something else entirely. Prolonged exposure to the chemical agents first released in the earliest stages of the invasion seem to have turned these once innocent civilians into yet another form of the undead. Eager to begin, Commander.
Dr. Shen's constant vigil over my activities is starting to wear thin. I consider myself a patient man, but eventually, she's going to have to trust me.
Ooh, more hello.
Setting course for the Indonesian zone.
Destroyed a vessel of the Elder's wisdom, and with it goes your opportunity at understanding the knowledge it contained.
They knew what they were getting themselves into when they joined up with your resistance. The Elders don't have mercy to spare for anyone.
The Chosen are gonna do whatever it takes to get to you, Commander, even if that means wiping out entire camps of resistance supporters. We're their only line of defense.
Power relay construction initiated.
Thank you.
to understand balance. Otherwise, you may find yourself overwhelmed by the world itself.
Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar project. Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
We're reading you.
Let's get this Asian bonus going for the instant armor before we start cranking out some of these armors.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
We've managed to track the Chosen Hunter to this region.
Setting course for Sector 15, West Asia.
Do you not yet understand the price of defying the Elders? Was the pacification of the settlement not enough to reform your ways?
The Elders never had any issues targeting civilians, and their Chosen are no different. The Resistance is counting on us to protect their people. We can't let them down.
Our actions have succeeded, and the Elders grow fearful.
Let's get this out of the way.
We will begin the covert action immediately, Commander.
Shift around an engineer so we can get another more contacts here. Yeah, definitely gonna want that training center.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
See a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Oh. What was that?
You've been leaving a lot of loose ends untied, and the trail is fresher than ever.
One of the Chosen is getting closer to finding us, Commander. We should use every opportunity we have to take them out before that happens.
Ooh, I don't like those. Both of those are kind of bad. Yeah, we'll keep that, I think.
Signal's coming through clear.
contact here and get our armor bonus up.
The Elder's Hunter, actively working in this region, Commander.
There we go.
I'm getting closer every day. You've left quite the trail of destruction. At this rate, I'll be touring the Avenger in no time.
Okay. Let's end it here, guys. We'll see you next time.